Tandy, president of NCR. My boys tell me you're looking for work. What are you handy at? You're not quite what I'm looking for. Sure you can handle yourself? You sound like just what's needed. We need some computer parts from our old base, Vault 15. Problem is, their squatters there won't let anybody buy. Somebody has to convince them to let us in, or just bring back the parts. You up for the job? Fair enough. Do it right and there's a reward. Well, I got a little time to spare. Lord, that was a long time ago. Hardly remember who. Yes, there's a resemblance. Figures. Well, I used to envy him that. Get to it, I can't spend the day with you. What do you want to know? Vault 13? Why are you asking? You're serious, aren't you? If we're talking about the same person, he saved my life. That's right, for scaring off the raiders. My dad and Seth searched for years trying to find Vault 13. They died. What do you want to know? It's just east of here, an underground shelter from the war. Most families and in a couple of years ago, some what do you want to know?
What do you want? You want me back? What do you want? What do you want?
Thank you.
What do you want? I'll just stay.
Back, are you, stranger? So the job's done? Do we have access to the vault? I've always believed in fair pay for fair work. My assistant will square things up. Thank you.